So when installing the monitor panel, be sure to remove the actual monitor plate from these ledges that are going to fit securely onto the inside of the bracket itself. Remove the panel, place securely to utilize the screws from the previous bracket to secure the display itself.